Yeah, if you were on the slope this weekend in Santa Fe, you may have noticed some familiar faces.
Yeah, many. On Saturday, members of each TV station hit the slopes of Ski Santa Fe, competing to win a coveted trophy and have a little fun at 11,000 feet. It was a team effort as KOAT employees from every department, news, sales, marketing, production, and engineering, gathered and rallied to win in this year's Media Ski Cup Challenge. With help from morning anchors Marissa and Todd getting ready for a run, morning producer Rachel Witt about to head down the slopes,
let's go KOAT!
And our general manager Marilyn Roper also racking up points for the team. And several of our employees wore cameras to bring you incredible footage, majestic views on a gorgeous Santa Fe morning. Each skier tried to make as many runs as they could to earn points that went towards the team's total. And with any winning team, there are always some MVPs in the group.
Alana Grimstad. Jacob Wicklund.
KOAT photographer Jacob Wicklund and reporter Alana Grimstad won the awards for racking up the most vertical feat skied down the mountain. Others also contributed to our big win, like executive producer Dave Cosin, seen here gearing up. And a big win it was. With a 51-point lead, this trophy will now call KOAT Action 7 News home for 2014. A news team and a ski team we can all be proud to call Action 7 News. More than two dozen people from KOAT competed, including Joe Diaz, home resting tonight, we think. We think. That's why Byron's here.